Warning. Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in progress.
Perfect. Ripper Blade. I'm in love.
Kelly and T. Yeah.
And your parents? Your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
She did. Would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know.
Aha! Okay. Any more stuff down here? Scared me.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Okay. This is gonna suck hard. Oh, I'm just gonna do this.
Security card.
Oh, three nodes, nice.
Make us whole.
Oh, crap. Ow, ow, I'm gonna die, Nope, get away. Alright. That should have hurt him. Where is he? Is he dead already? Did I kill him? I think I got him. Oh damn, he is dead. Okay. That was quick. I guess that contact beam energy freaking put him out. What I thought. Okay, cool. How strong is my foot? Not strong enough. Okay, I have to do this. Oh, this opened up. Okay. It's sticky. I can't run. What the hell was that?
Thank you.
Something just screamed at me, and it sounded like it spoke in English. I'm just not sure what it said. Oh, was it you guys? Stop it. Thank you, dude. No. Oh, great.
Isaac, the hive mind is coming. You have to make us whole.
Damn it, you ruined my plan. This last part of the game is basically an onslaught. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. Did you hear? Dude, everything but what I want to grab. Come on, come up, come up. I'm ready. There we go. There we go. That worked. And boop. Put it on the pedestal. Falling now. Gotta get out, gotta get out, gotta get out.
Rerouting gravity tether controls.
Come on, come on.
Forget it, Isaac. There's no fixing this.
Oh, what?
Let her go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've gotta go.
Okay.
Planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time. Rig link override. This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. Then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood.
Oh, Elizabeth, okay.
Jacob Temple for her, and Nicole for you.
Okay. That's how they did it. Okay, that's cool.
No.
I got news about Jacob.
No, she can't be. What the hell did you do?
You did this to yourself. Nicole's been dead this whole time. You just couldn't handle it, could you? Because if she's gone... At least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Jacob's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Jeez.
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic load drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth got wanted.
I was wondering when we're gonna see Cross. Jeez.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
Shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Big old payload before the boss fight. I kinda need more bullets than money. Well, I guess I could use the money to buy bullets. And we're back here. Nice. Definitely need health. Let's do that. And we're good. Okay, I'm fine with that. Let's go. Anywhere. Okay. We're set. Scraping her across the floor. Isaac, the good guy, still tried to save her. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Boss fight.
This is all I got left.
Let's do it. Oh, he's getting closer. Oh, Jesus Christ. Stasis doesn't work. Ow. Aim is crap. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh no. That is too far, what the hell? I'm not even hitting it, what the frick? Okay, hit it once, I hit it once. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, that was horrible. I landed on one. Still that though. Kill the hive mind. Done. Leave the planet. Let's go. Dead Space, done. Yay! We did it. Game over. As you can just sit down in peace and rest after that. He's been through a lot for an engineer. He just came to unplug and plug some stuff back in, that was it. Was the Dead Space remake, and I will give my thoughts in a moment. Okay, this is post commentary. I just finished editing this last part. Just gonna give my little thoughts. Dead Space remake, it's excellent, man. I loved it, enjoyed it, fun to play. Going through this story again with prettier looking graphics, scary environment, creepy everything, atmosphere, and all that. It was good to be back here. I did play the original Dead Space just recently. Well, probably a year ago or a little less than a year ago. So that's still fresh in my mind. It was cool to be playing this one and notice the differences and everything. And also, of course, having Isaac talk, which I really like. It gives him more. It makes him more human instead of this robotic person that you control that just let everybody else talk and talk for him. And I like the little changes in the story as well. Some things, of course, like at the end there, instead of having Nicole as a hallucination, well, she was still a hallucination, but she was never there in reality. But in this game, in reality, it was Elizabeth Cross, who we helped in hydroponics take care of the Leviathan. And she saw us as her, husband or boyfriend, Jacob Temple. which we saw earlier get blasted by Mercer in the head, and we heard a bunch of his audios as well in the game, and also the story with Hammond and the other guy Chen, that was not part of the original story. And seeing this little story of Hammond, I guess, feeling bad for losing his people, and Chen, he's trying to reach out to Chen, but of course Chen's a monster, and it all concludes in this little epic moment of Chen freaking stabbing Hammond, and Hammond just realizing in his last moments that Chen is no longer there. He's just a monster of what he sees in front of him, and he freaking takes himself out with Chen in order for us to save ourselves. Even though the word changes, it's still pretty much a one-for-one, almost a one-for-one as to the original game. And hopefully this studio continues with the series. I want to see Dead Space 2 Remake and 3 and see how they make changes to those, if those are going to be like action-heavy as they were, or if they're going to slow it down a bit, make it more scary and horror-like, which honestly I would love if that happened. Dead Space Remake, great game. Loved it. Probably one of my favorites this year. You know what's cool? Compared to last year, this year I've beaten... compared to last year at this time, I've beaten, I think, a few more games. Because just 2023 has been coming out with these games, and such as Hi-Fi Rush, of course Dead Space Remake, and some other games I have finished, and other ones that I'm currently playing. But there's more to come in 2023. Of course, next month we got the Resident Evil 4 remake, which I'll definitely be playing that. And hopefully we get more horror games throughout the year. There's some that I have my eye on already. One coming up pretty soon that, if we're all good, I might play. Not sure. We'll see. So, of course, that's it. More dreams, of course. Always with the dreams. I may be uploading some indie horror games. I did already record one, which was a demo for a game that I'm interested in. So I'll put that up in the next few days. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Whoever watched, thank you. Also, shorts. Shorts have been doing good. So those will continue as well. I'm not sure if shorts kind of ruined it for my actual full videos, which seem to be... especially the Dreams ones, which seem to be getting a little bit less reviews now. I don't know. Okay, so this is it. There's just a few more minutes of credits, and at the end, it does go back to me when I was playing the game at the time. Just ending it off. But yeah, thanks for watching. Okay, back to me playing the game. 5,000 credits awarded. 50,000, I mean. 10 power nodes awarded. Text logs awarded. Advanced soldier rig level 6 suit unlocked. Okay. New game plus. And that's it, guys. See you in the next one.